But y'all, as you can see, I just woke up, and Jerry, I think he should be pulling up any second. It's like 10 in the morning. I'm tired. No, it's like 11. And we gotta replace, I think, just like an overflow tank, quote, reservoir tank, whatever you wanna call it, Mishimoto. But I guess that's what we're doing for today. Catch with y'all in a little bit. Jerry. Already started?
No, I'm just taking the fucking hood prop off. Because I have hood, so I've been meaning to take this shit off.
You're gonna say, what the fuck? You're gonna take all this shit off?
No.
What? Jay, did you buy extra coolant?
No, I haven't.
What? What the fuck?
I'd probably go get some hood.
I mean, you're not gonna lose all of it, but you're gonna lose some.
No. I'm gonna use this whole thing. I just need an extra container. Because I'm gonna take these
Poured
off.
Pour it into it?
No, I'm gonna take these off. I'm gonna unscrew them, take it out, and then there's another hose in here.
Uh-huh.
And I'm just gonna take that one off, and I'm just gonna pour that into that tank.
So why you need another container?
To pour it into the other container first.
So that's what I said, yeah. So you're gonna pour it into the container.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is this? A fucking mailman and shit, another lady.
Out
here
coming out
camping and shit. Right here burning out shit, bro. I should have a package coming from UPS any second. My Travis's come in tomorrow. Yeah. I was gonna go get something, I forgot. Oh, I'm gonna go get those needle nose.
Coming soon.
Oh shit.
Coming soon.
God damn. Let's throw it on right now.
Stop.
Like a picture of the tank?
Yeah.
This nigga.
This fake ass nigga right here. Say he's gonna hit me up when he got back. What do you do?
Bro, you said you're gonna call me. You said I'm gonna call you around midnight. You said I'm gonna call you around midnight.
You said, what time are you getting home? He said, I don't know. You said, maybe midnight. I said, all right, text me. He's like, we're gonna do something. I was like, all right, bet. Guess what he does? 2 o'clock in the morning. I said, you fake.
She got punked. You don't wanna talk about on camera.
This nigga capping.
I just said he got punked. What'd he say? I don't wanna talk about it on camera.
I didn't say I got fucked, nigga. Fuck you.
But y'all know this type is better though, cause it expands with your hose as it moves. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then it can obviously get smaller and bigger as it needs, and the screw ones just.
That shit's full, so be careful.
Oh, cousin.
In the morning and I put me up some drop. Did a fucking donut before I put up off the line. Who we think he is because he claiming that he next. Bitch, I walk up in the store and
wait, you want me just to spray off the bay? Isn't that what you wanted to do?
Yeah.
I come out with a couple texts. I don't need no love, I'll take that shit up out my chest. I don't know what's caught in my heart or this sick.
You see this thumb right here?
That's your power.
We don't use no pencils, we just fill them up with lead. I got bored of taking XL, nigga tryna board a jet. I can care less about a 10 because my pistol love to flex. Niggas talking watch these hollow tipsy, they flesh. Chasing after paper, man, I think I need some rest. Where I'm running to the check, would've thought I had some extra legs. I can get the load, I just gotta send a text. I can get you whack, I just gotta send a text. Hey, hold on. Let me send this motherfucking text.
I can get you whack, I just gotta send a text. Gotta send a text. I can get you whack, I just gotta.
Yo, cousins, it started raining, so we have to get back to you when this shit in here.
Hope you know I mean it when I tell you that you mine. I don't got a friend, but bitch, I tell you all the time. Sipping on this baby cause I cannot do the wine. Smoking on gelato, yeah, I do it all the time. Ayy, bands in my pocket, yeah, I do it all the time. You know I do the nudies, I can't do this if we not. Ayy, woke up in the morning and I put me up some drop. Did a fucking donut before I put up off the light.
Hope you know I mean it when I tell you that you mine. I don't got a friend, but bitch, I tell you all the time.
God.
Sipping on this baby cause I cannot do the wine. Smoking on gelato, yeah, I do it all the time.
Y'all hear that granny shifting? That man out there granny shifting, huh? Got a package from the UPS, man, but that's it for today, y'all. You saw we put the reservoir tank, expansion tank, whatever, in that man's 5-0. My Mishimoto went well. Besides, that fool spilled some coolant. It wasn't me, it was him. But catch y'all in. Oh, it's a little dark. Let me go back outside. Cause hold this box. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Catch y'all on the next one. It's the first vlog, I think. I don't know. Might have uploaded the first one out or the second one. There's already another one recorded, but I don't know. See y'all on the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the like button. Later, fam.